Hi YouTube, and this is my hello, I'm back. I'm trying to get involved more with my videos, and I am actually recording from my new Logitech camera. Not quite for sure on the model number, but I'll get that to you. I'll put the link down below, around my waist area, you know, down below. And I'm doing this nice tutorial. It's a nice, cute, fun, green and pink and silver look. It's really, really, I think it's keeping it simple, you know, to it like a natural face. I don't want to sit there and go really wild because I had some allergies lately. And, plus, you know, crying a lot and everything else. But I already did this eye. Sorry, my camera's backwards. Smooth. So I already did this one. And I already prepped my face with my foundation, which is Almay Nearly Naked Makeup, Flawless and Weightless. Let's see how this actually picks up writing. No, it doesn't have like an autofocus. And I think I'm kind of zoomed in. So let me zoom out and see if it... it doesn't really have a, you can see the price there, but, oh well. So, you can't win for losing, so. I'm going to be doing this eye, and bear with me, because it's still new to putting this on with a webcam. Yeah. And my microphone, I might be a little loud, so bear with me, you know. I tried not to be too loud when my... There's nobody here except for the dogs and... So, we're trying to do this quickly. I'm going to sneeze, guys. I'm so sorry. Oh, bless me. Bless me. And I missed all you guys. I've been keeping up with your videos and stuff. I've just been in a mood.
It's just one of those moods.
Okay, there we go. I know you guys, I hold brushes weird. So you might like look at me and like, what in the heck is she doing? I just do. I wish they would make an angled brush for when you do tutorials. It'd be so cool. Because I cannot see where fiddling when I'm trying to do makeup. And go down. Go up to your line where you want to stop. Always bring this down. I never do the first color down. I'm gonna sneeze again. Excuse me. I think I'm allergic to makeup. Oh, no. Oh, that'd be hilarious, wouldn't it? Girl breaks out an allergic reaction to makeup. And, oh, the colors that I'm using are all by Sally Girl. This is number... They don't have, like, the names of them. It's just 388120. And it's the green teal color. And the other one was 388126, and it was more like a purple pink. And sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Okay, and the next one I'm using is a silver. I don't have the backing, so sorry, guys. I don't know where it went. I like some of these. And I like to take the silver down under the eye and in the corner. Yeah, just to make it kind of look more open. And again, it's a simple, easy to do. makeup tutorial. And I used the Sally Hansen Natural Butter Lip Shine for my lips. And this one's in Blossom. And I like it because it has a brush. And it goes really smooth. And it's the exact color of my lips. I mean, if you can see, just kind of like moisturizes them. And I love the feel of these Sally Hansen ones. I'm going to have to find me some more of them. Now, if you don't like Sally Hansen and stuff, I would recommend like another like pink color, like this LA Colors lip gloss. I got this in a contest, actually, and it's the only thing I don't like about it is that I can feel like the little glitter in it. I guess I have a sensitive lips and everything, and I can feel the little bit. But as long as I put like a gloss on first, I don't feel it as bad. And I use this sometimes. This is my Missani. I think that's how you pronounce it. Massini. It smells like liquid Big Red. It is. So, I mean, it is just literally, it smells like cinnamon. And what it does, you put it on your lips. You can put it on top of it. And it tingles. And it brings the surface, like the blood underneath, and it makes your lips, as you can see, darker. So it just makes your lips healthy. So it brings the blood to the surface to make them healthy. Normally I would probably add an eyeliner. I have this hip one, but since my allergies have been acting up lately, I'm not going to be adding that. But like I said, I did add my Alme, and just to kind of, you know, cover the flaws. I wanted to keep this simple, more of like a nudie, you know. I'm not going nude on you guys. I never do that. I'm still ashamed of the body I have. You know, I like me who I am, but, you know, I know that there's a thinner me in there. And oh, and also, if you get, there's an LA Colors lip stick with vitamin E and aloe vera. You can get it at lacolors.com too. But it is a really, really pretty pink. Look at that. See if you guys can see that color. Isn't that pretty? And it smells really good. And I mean, I'll do a swatch. It's really, really pink. It's really nice. And it has vitamin E and aloe vera, and it's called Hint. And I also got this for one of my contests that I won. Like I said, I think this is just my basic nude, you know. I mean, you can take your hair down, you know, which I always leave my hair up, but see, my hair is like also everywhere, and then it gets in my lips, and I mean, my hair is just like really, really long, and I want to know. I also want to know on this video, comment below after you subscribe. Basically, I want to know, should I cut it? I do cut my hair at least every few years. Sorry about my dog barking, but I do cut my hair every year, sometimes every year. But I want to know. Should I keep it long or should I go short? And should I go back to dark? Because my roots are starting to show. So, should I go dark for the winter and go, you know, shorter? I'm actually might go professional on this one, you know. If I can find a salon up here that has, you know, bigger chairs or customs to us. You know, plus this people. I would love to do it. And I wear glasses most of the time. You can get contacts or laser surgery. But like I said, if you like the video, I'm going to have more. And more talking ones too. Because my face can't handle all the makeup sometimes. So rate, comment, and subscribe down below. Try to keep the comments nice. Insulting ones, you know, don't even bother, you know, because I'll just argue back. So talk to y'all later. My 10 minutes are up right now, so I don't want to go over the limit. Talk to you soon.